Well, happy holidays, everybody. It's your old buddy, your old pal, Michael, here from the West Star Marketing and Media Group, West Star MMG. What the heck, folks? Coming today with a video on Saturday evening? Saturday? What are you talking about, man? All right, here's the deal. I'm going to do some end-of-the-year giveaways. Everybody said, Michael, you need to be giving away all this stuff. Give me everything you get in. I keep telling you, no, I'm not giving you any more stuff. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to hold three giveaways. All right, three giveaways. Two of them are going to be over on the old InstaChat. So if you're not following me over there, make sure you do. The link is going to be below in the description. They are going to be announced tonight. Well, let me rephrase that. One of them is going to be announced tonight. And the other one will be announced tomorrow if all things go the way they're supposed to. I'm going to do a sticker giveaway, and I'm going to do a hero card giveaway over on Instagram. So if you're not following me over there and either one of those interests you, go over there and do that, because it'll probably be the biggest sticker giveaway I've done. I've done a couple of sticker giveaways, but I've got a lot of stickers that you all have not seen yet. I've got some doubles and some extras of those, so I'm going to throw all those in one great big lot. So if you are watching this video and you are a follower over on Instagram and you're seeing this before the giveaway goes up, just stay tuned, okay? I'm going to run all these giveaways through New Year's Eve, all right? And I'll probably announce on New Year's Day or something like that. All right, the second giveaway will be for hero cards. I have a lot of hero card collectors and NASCAR fans that do watch the race and roundup videos. Actually, they watch several different types of videos I put here on YouTube. And they're real active over on Instagram as well. So, I'm going to do a hero card giveaway. I don't know how many. It'll probably be six or seven, maybe eight. Let's just go ahead and bank on eight. I'll do eight hero cards. It'll be a mystery lot, just like I did before. I'll throw some older ones in that some of you newbies, new collectors over the last couple years may not have in your collection. There'll be probably a couple from 2019 and maybe some from this year as well that you may not have. And I always try to get in touch with the people who want to see who they like and see if I have anything that they might accidentally need in their collection, because I hate to send somebody something and they've already got all of it. That's no fun. And then the last giveaway is going to be for here on YouTube, and it's just going to be called a West Star prize package, just like I did back in November, maybe the first November, end of October, something like that. And I'm going to put together some of these extra promotional items that I've received from companies and brands and businesses and so forth. There'll be maybe a beanie. You're going to see a couple of beanies in Monday's video, and I'm going to give away one of those from AB Tools. Now, that's just a spoiler alert. That's going to be in Monday's video, AB Tools. They sent a couple of beanies, so I'll give away one of those. I've got some pins and just some different things like that. It's not going to be, just little things. I'll make it a decent prize package for you. So if you're interested in entering any of these giveaways, listen to this. First of all, you have to be a resident here in the United States. I cannot do international shipping because, as you know, the shipping here in the United States right now is disastrous, and I can't imagine what it's like trying to get something overseas. So one of these old days, I'll open it up worldwide, because I do know I have some people in different parts of the world that do watch the videos and follow me on Instagram. But right now, let's keep it to the United States only. You need to be 18 years old to enter. And kiddies, listen up. You need to get your parents' permission or have your parents enter for you if you're going to enter any of these three giveaways. And I encourage you to enter all three if you so like. But the two on Instagram are obviously not going to be sponsored in any way by Instagram. And the one here on YouTube is not sponsored by YouTube. This is all me, your old buddy, your old pal, Mr. Generosity, Michael, that's doing these giveaways. But so all the rules for the Instagram giveaways will be over there tonight and tomorrow. And then the rules for here on YouTube Obviously, you need to be a subscriber. Listen close. You need to be a subscriber, and I need to be able to tell you're a subscriber, so let's don't have any of these private accounts and so forth. You need to like this video, okay? Hit that like button, that big thumbs up. Let's get some likes on here. And leave me a comment. Leave me a comment below with what's your favorite Christmas gift that you received this year. Man, that's a simple entry methods right there, okay? Tell me what's the best thing that you got for Christmas this year, and it doesn't even have to be a gift. You can say, hey, I was able to spend the entire day with my family. Hey, that's a fantastic gift in my opinion. But so that's what you need to do, is subscribe to the Westar MMG YouTube channel, the one you're watching right now. Hit that subscribe button, like this video, and tell me what the best thing, the best present that you got this year for Christmas. All right, so I think that's simple enough. And again, I'll announce all these giveaways will end on New Year's Eve. It's 11:59 p.m. as if I'm going to be sitting there watching and counting down the time. Let's close it off on New Year's Eve, and I'll announce everybody on January the 1st, New Year's Day. Okay, how about that? I think that's pretty simple. So Instagram, two giveaways, one tonight, one tomorrow, the announcements, and then the YouTube giveaway right now, okay, for a Westar prize package, and I'll throw in some really good things, I think. And if a NASCAR dude wins this giveaway here on YouTube, I'll throw some hero cards in. If a sticker guy or gal wins here on YouTube, I'll throw some stickers in. Okay, how about that? I'll probably throw some stickers in anyway, but I'll try to make it a really nice little prize package. So that's the deal, folks. It's what I'm doing here. End of the year giveaways from the Westar MMG. Good Lord. All this niceness is making me sick, folks. I've got to go. Talk to you later. Remember, video will be up on Monday. That will be the only video for the week. And what I'll do for the YouTube giveaway, I'll comment on your comment for this video here. The hey, you were the winner. Okay, do you all trust me enough to do that? Because this is going to be a really hectic week. I'm still off from work for a few days. Then when I go back from work, it's going to be ridiculous, I guarantee it. So that's how I'll do the announcement on New Year's Day. All right, that's it. Hope y'all enjoy the rest of your weekend. Hope y'all had a great Christmas, and we'll talk to you soon. See ya.